Hi, I'm Sukhan Deepak from Ions TV, and today we have a very senior artist, Ms. Gogi Saroj.
Such a pleasure having you over.
Thank you. Ms. Pal, your art has always raised questions, it has given statements. How important for you is to talk about contemporary issues through your art?
Do you think anything can be created without any relevant meaning, you know? When we think this is the work of art done in this century, this time framework, in this time framework or something, so you are referring to the time.
Right.
And time is movable, changeable. Don't you think our work should represent our time's concern? I think this is very important for me.
Yes. And what are the concerns right now which your work deals with? For example?
For me, life continuously changing, you know. And the new issues emerge.
Right.
Internationally, it affects us. In the country, it affects us, you know. Things are affecting us very quickly from outside to inside and inside to the locally and to the personally, you know. If we are a social animal, don't you think we should get affected and we should try to find the solution or try to understand the situation and make a relevant answer, find the relevant answer to live peacefully with ourselves?
Right. And very close to this, it's like we see a lot of mythology in your work, but you have always said that there is a need to reinterpret mythology as per the requirement of contemporary times, which you have done. So could you talk a little about that?
Mythology is a very interesting area, you know. It is very complex. It is a continuously relating to the wider, older experiences, you know, and the interpretation they had. Because the same issue they have discussed in many Purans or this thing, Upanishads, you know. And every time when they were discussing, they were putting a little different point of view. It means people of that time, when they were they find the need to rewrite about that issue, and they need, there is a need to reinterpret it.
Right. Thank you so much for your time. It's been such a pleasure talking
to you.
Thank you.
Much.